This is the most efficient way to save money on paper towels. Grab a knife and cut it straight in half just like this. All right, perfect. Once you have it cut, place it onto your roller just like mine. And now you should be able to use two rolls at once and you're saving double the money.